I wake up early. No one else is up. And yeah, I'm not wearing my glasses because I don't wake up and put them on because I can see good, but I just need them because I like this lazy eye thing. But talk for another day. So right now I'm on Netflix because I want to find Incredibles. I don't know if it's on Netflix because Incredibles 2 came out, so I want to see it. But I don't think it's gonna be on. So let's just look and see. Then I'll get back to literally. Are we serious? Oh, my TV makes noise like that. So what I'm thinking is I could go ask my dad, but he's sleeping. So let's just go ask him. Yeah. So I'm gonna go ask him. Can I rent a movie on Amazon? Because I really want to watch it. Can I rent the... I want to see Incredibles 2, but,
It's in the movies, isn't it?
Yeah, I know, but I want to see the first Incredibles first.
I didn't
see it on Netflix, so I checked on Amazon, but we have to rent it for, like, $3. Can I rent it?
Not right this minute. I'll come down and help you.
Now?
In 10 minutes.
Okay. I'll wait 10 minutes. BT Dubs, I'm vlogging today. So yeah. We'll wait 10 minutes. So right now I think my dad is in the bathroom and he's getting ready. Oh no, look what happened. So right now he's getting ready, and then he's gonna rent the credit. So I checked Netflix, but it didn't have it, so I just didn't videotape the part where I went on Amazon. Right now, Amazon. The same. So yeah. Dad's probably not gonna be comfortable on camera, so I'm probably not gonna show it. So yeah. Okay. So my dad rented the movie and now my sister is up. So I don't know if she's gonna watch it with me or not, but so my dad rented the movie and we're gonna watch it, but I'm not gonna film when I'm watching. Yeah. So right now I'm still watching the movie and I have wait. I've been watching it for 47 minutes. 1 hour and 55 minutes left. But yeah, I'm just gonna give you a heads up and yeah. So right now, I'm not really loving the regular Incredibles movie. I don't really like it that much. So I'm just not gonna watch it anymore. And my mom is going to check the schedule for a movie theater for Incredibles 2. So we could just watch Incredibles 2 and not the first one. I did that with enough jobs, so it's not that big of a deal. You just don't see what happens first. So yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I ate breakfast. I just didn't film it because I always forget to film. Like I always forget I'm vlogging. So yeah. So I got dressed and I didn't really like the first Incredibles movie. I didn't finish it because I didn't like it. Sorry, I put my phone on the charger. So I didn't finish it, but I didn't like it. So we're not gonna go to the movies. But I am gonna go to my friend's Paige's house to buy a dress. I'm gonna go to her house at 11. It's 10:30. So yeah, this is what I'm wearing. Wearing overalls with a screen background. And I'm probably gonna wear my Statue of Liberty thing, because if you look at my Instagram, my story's up there, and there's a bunch of stuff there for Statue of Liberty. And I also got this shirt that I was gonna wear today, but I totally forgot about it. But I don't want to change because I'm lazy. This shirt. This is New York City, but it's backwards. It's really cute. So yeah, and then after that, I'm gonna go to my grandma's house, and then that's their day. I figured today would be the perfect day to vlog, so that's why I'm here. So yeah, I'm just gonna get my hair done, you know? Yeah. So I did my hair and my makeup and my jewelry and stuff. And I'll just show you what I look like right now. Quickly. This is what I look like. I have this little bracelet, a friendship necklace with me and Paige. Got some earrings. They're like the hoop. So yeah, that's what I look like right now. So yeah.
So right now I'm in the car and I'm about to go to Paige's house.
Paige!
That's my mom. So yeah. Right now I'm at Paige's house. Say hi, Paige.
Right,
she can't get in the camera.
Okay.
That's Paige. And I'm with her sister, Mairead.
Hello.
Can you see her? Can you see her?
Hold your eyes.
Can you see yourself? I'm not sure. Okay. So right now we're playing Roblox and the charger just unplugged.
Wait, that
Okay. Oh, that's your charger. Okay. Well, that's a phone charging. So I'll see you in a little bit.
So right now, I left Paige's house, and right now we are in the car and we're going to my grandma's house. And I'm probably not going to film at my grandma's house. Yeah. So.
Right now I am at my grandma's house. I'm not going to really videotape here a lot because my grandma's going to be like, "What are you doing?" And we're just about to eat dinner. So. The heads up.
So, we're just coming back from my grandma's, and the radio's really loud. Oh, thanks. So the radio's really loud. It's sunny. So, right now we're driving from my grandma's, and we're gonna get ready for camp tomorrow. School ended on Friday and we have camp on Monday, so it's basically the same because we're gonna wake up at the same time, you know, the home stitch. Yeah.
So we literally got home. My dad's home. He didn't go to my grandma's house with us. And we're probably gonna get like in our PJs. So maybe we should watch a movie today. I wonder if we could watch like Napoleon Dynamite or something.
Guys, can we watch like Mrs. Doubtfire or Napoleon Dynamite tonight?
I think what? I wanna watch a movie with Daddy.
Oh, what movie? Napoleon Dynamite?
No. Take your things here.
My guess not. But we just got home,
And yeah.
So we can do
some stuff and I'll
keep you there.
I have to change my bracelets.
Erica, take so.
Your
jewelry here.
Okay. So yeah.
Nice to meet you, where you been? I could show you incredible things. Magic, madness, heaven, sin. Saw you there and I thought, oh my god, look at that face. You look like my next mistake. Love's a game, wanna play. This one ends. Grab your passport and my hand. I can make the bad guys good for a weekend. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over, if the high was worth the pain. Got a long list of ex-lovers, they'll tell you I'm insane. Cause you know I love the players, and you love the game. Cause we're young and we're reckless. Dressed like a daydream. So it's gonna be forever, or it's gonna go down in flames. You can tell me when it's over. It's torture. Don't say I didn't. Say I didn't warn ya. Boys only want love if it's torture. Don't say I didn't. Say I didn't warn ya. So it's gonna be forever.
Hope you guys enjoyed my first vlog ever. I'm really excited to share with the YouTube world. So make sure you go follow me on Insta. It's Erica_the_unicorn. I do have a private account for safety reasons. So if you do, just give me a request and I'll probably decline it. I don't know who you are, and my parents don't want me to accept people that I don't know, so I'm sorry, but if I get more famous, then I'll probably not. So, I need your help, guys. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this vid. Make sure you subscribe and you like
So I hope you guys enjoy this video.